Do the tiger sound, do the tiger sound.
Walk.
Oh my gosh.
What else can you do?
Do a rooster! Do a rooster! Dude, you should join the talent show, dude. That was awesome.
Yeah,
yes.
Join the
Dude, I feel so good donating.
What is this?
What do you mean?
These are books? Okay, this is a book, but look at the condition.
This.
And this is a binder. Take your binder.
You can
you take
open
your
it
messed
and
up
read
matchbook.
It.
That is for books, okay? Books people want to read.
Put it back.
No.
Take it back.
Put it back.
Take it.
Nobody
take
wants
it
these.
Take it back.
This is not
no.
one of the book drives.
No, let's go.
This is a
no.
book.
No.
Can't you see you could read problems?
Look at the condition. Okay? People
you
don't
can
want
still
that.
Read the words.
People don't want this.
No.
It's
no
not worthy
tag
yet.
Back.
No.
No tag bags.
Ninth graders, do you remember the first time you came to Granite Park?
Our journey is almost at an end.
A lot has happened in these last couple of years. In your classes, with your friends.
Your story here at Granite Park is reaching the final chapter.
Oh, really?
No, not for you, only ninth graders.
It starts with promotion. A couple of speeches in the auditorium, food, and the best part, a dance. An awesome dance.
The next day is the last day, and it's the best day because it's Lagoon Day.
And it's kind of based on grades and citizenship, so don't screw it up.
He's trying to talk.
When I get older, I will